In Brunswick, Georgia, right now, a preliminary hearing underway for three men charged in the death of Ahmaud Arbery. He, of course, the 25-year-old black man who was shot while jogging in a South Georgia neighborhood. Father and son, Gregory and Travis McMichael, are charged with murder and aggravated assault. William Bryan, who recorded that fatal shooting, also faces felony murder charges. CNN's Martin Savage live for us right now covering this proceeding. Martin, what's the latest?
John, this is a preliminary hearing. They're usually rather brief. This one's been going on for 3 hours. The three defendants in this case are not physically present in the courtroom, but they are present by a video link from the county jail where they're currently being held. Much of the testimony has actually been coming from the Georgia Bureau of Investigation Special Agent Richard Dial. He's the lead investigator for the entire case involving the death of Ahmaud Arbery. And a number of things that he's revealed. First of all, there's that 36-second video clip that everyone has seen that William Roddy Bryan captured on his cell phone. The GBI reveals there is more video on that phone. In fact, more that shows the actual effort to chase and apprehend Ahmaud Arbery as he was on the run in that neighborhood that day. Also, it's been revealed that Travis McMichael, and much of the testimony is focused on him, he's the man with the shotgun who is seen struggling with Ahmaud Arbery in that video. Travis McMichael, according to the GBI, has admitted to authorities that he shot Ahmaud Arbery, shot him three times. There was no question he pulled the trigger. In fact, he pulled the trigger when he saw Ahmaud Arbery coming in his direction around the front of the pickup truck. And then lastly, and the most controversial testimony, came in the form, again, from the GBI special agent. And it was a reference to a co-conspirator. It's a moment right after you have Ahmaud Arbery has died on the ground in the street in the neighborhood. And William Roddy Bryan says he overhears Travis McMichael use a curse word, and then he uses a racial epithet. That, in the room we were in, which is a separate viewing room, just triggered gasps from those who were listening. I talked to people who were in the courtroom. They said there was absolute silence, but you could read the emotion on Ahmaud Arbery's parents who were there when they heard that account. John?
Difficult moment for the family, obviously, as this case takes its preliminary steps in the courts. Martin Savage, very much appreciate